Business bulletin. Alcohol consumption has increased during the ritual days and has led to increased prices. Flight control to incoming cargo vessels. Resume holding pattern.
Someone else looking for a fight?
Thank you. accept your challenge, human.
Five pirates are coming. Bodyguards are attacking.
someone else who's ready to forfeit his life for a bounty.
Seven pirates are heading towards us. Bodyguards approaching.
I'll put an end to your life now. My shield is failing.
I've had enough. It's time to meet your maker.
Has lost a container.
Here is the Mortauk trade station. Landing permission granted. This station does not guarantee the safety of smuggled goods.
Thank you.
This station does not guarantee the safety of smuggled goods.
Terran, I will accompany you on your mission. All target satellites are located within the meteorite field.
Is there anything in particular I should know?
The targets are armed. Still, I believe this will be an easy fight.
All right, let's do it.
Is that? That looks awesome. I've never seen anything like it. That must be really expensive.
We have enough artifacts for another ship upgrade.
I knew you would come to me. Now let me seal your fate.
Seven pirates are heading towards us. Bodyguards approaching.
Your path has led you straight to your demise.
The Mortauk Trade Station. Landing permission granted.
Mortauk freighter here. Holding position.
News bulletin. Several dockyards were destroyed during the Empire-wide strikes recently. Supply shortages are to be expected during the rebuilding periods.
Thank you. Flight Control here. This communication channel can only be used by the Mortauk military. Trade station. Landing permission granted.
Cargo vessels resume holding pattern.
Greetings. I have an assignment for an impartial yet powerful mercenary. It's a delicate operation because it involves the mighty Ventura, one of the bosses, or shall we say one of the former bosses of my company. He refuses to accept the fact that his time is up. It would be an understatement to say that Ventura has brought some unwanted attention to our company. Ever since he decided to take a leading role against the rebels in the ACT system. His drastic measures against the pirates and their presumed clients were simply inappropriate. Now we have the first genuine opportunity in a long time to re-establish relations and reach an agreement with the rebels he so ruthlessly offended. However, before we can negotiate with them, Ventura needs to leave the company. Obviously, you can't just fire someone like him. He has lots of influential friends, and he would never just give up and go. Anyway, we've hired a squad and instructed them to give Ventura his dismissal. We still need an experienced fighter pilot to help the squad on this mission.